had a dream about me having another sorrel horse for Raven.
Hi to your Padre. Say hi, Padre.
Good morning, everybody. Abby and Vinton here, and today we are doing something exciting.
Yes, we're gonna go pick him up today. It's a 2-hour drive to where he's at. So, but yes.
Now we're loading up the trailer, so. We're gonna go pick him up today. So that way. Man, preparing for this day for a long time.
Guys, so his stall is officially ready for him to come and get in the stable family. So I got a extra halter right here. If y'all remember on the video where me and Raven came up to Elvis's grave, that blue halter Raven was wearing, that's gonna be Mistress New Halter. This is gonna be Mistress New Halter, so I'm pretty sure he's gonna come with one, but I just wanna make sure because to be on the safe side, because if I come over there with no halter, I'm gonna have to go back and buy another halter and then bring him. Yeah.
We are now in the car with my father. We are now heading to go pick up the pony. It's going to be very exciting. We have picked up the pony. So, Mister is now in the trailer. Say hello to Mister.
Say hi, Mister.
He's very sweet. Yeah. So he's a bit chunky.
First time at the Williams house. This is Mister.
So yes, guys, we got a new horse today, and he's finally home to where he can get adjusted to things and all that other nice and fun stuff, and his training will begin today and tomorrow. So guys, I hope y'all had an amazing day today. If you're new or have not done already, please like and subscribe, as it really does help me out, and I really do appreciate it. And if y'all want to know more about him or what I'm going to be doing with him in the future, please comment down below, and if y'all want me to come out with more swim videos, just let me know. But I hope y'all have an amazing day, and thank you for watching today's video. Bye!